himself up on his elbow, while the blood from whose wounds it ran red, as he turned to his comrade beside him, and these are the words that he said: "Won't you bury me out on the mountain so I can see where the battle is?"